died!
You can't run!
Yeah!
the wind! Wind blade!
Wind blade! Lights out.
Yeah!
my god. Torpedoes! Got this! You can't run!
With the wind!
Lights out. can't run!
Windblade!
Judgment!
Disappear!
my sword!
Some new inspiration for a song. Sure, I'd love to. I am going to share this adventure with my friends when I get back. Who knows? It may even give Yunjin some new ideas for her opera. As for Xiangling, I'm sure she'll come up with a bunch of suggestions the minute that anything cooking related comes up. You know her, a true professional. She knows everything, like how to make a good stew without a pot. Oh, that's something I'd like to learn from her. I need to learn some new dishes before my new friends come to visit. Oh, and roasted lavender melons is definitely gonna be one of them.
My most loyal attendant. Why, certainly. I bestow upon thee permission to ask any questions. Oh, you have witnessed the theater of the Holy Land? All right, out with it. Be liberal with your words of praise. It is a singular achievement in all the world.
Mein Fräulein eagerly anticipates your comments.
The sound of nature is so relaxing. There's nothing more to worry about. You must be tired from the past few days. Take a well-deserved rest.
Our vacation? Sure. Is there something you wanted to ask me? Oh, I actually wanted to ask you as well. How did you feel when you saw that stretch of sky? Oh, really? Well, I am a genius astrologist after all. Of course my mirage was going to be magnificent. But I was so immersed in my thoughts at the time, I didn't realize how magnificent until I heard you speak. Yes, I know. It was on purpose, wasn't it?